If you've got someone tall sat behind you and they're blocking your view at the rear view mirror, don't worry, that second annoying aerial on the roof of the car actually houses a camera, which then feeds into a screen which is hidden behind this glass. Look, all I have to do is flip this switch and now I can see another person blocking my view. And I have no tech to see past them.